Hello everyone, welcome back to Manifesting Stuffs YouTube channel. So if you have recently switched to Windows 11, then perhaps you might have facing a problem that all the icons or some of the icons on your taskbar get disappeared like this. So here is the solution of your problem. So first of all, close all the applications and then go to the task manager by using this shortcut keys Control plus Shift plus Escape button, and here find the Windows Explorer. So here it is, click on it and press the restart button, and then bingo, your problem will be solved. And if your problem doesn't get solved, then you can ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.